Welcome to the Windows Club. Very few users know how to use emojis in Windows 10. And if you wish to be one of them, then just watch through this video. All you need to do is right click on the taskbar, check the option associated with Show Touch Keyboard button, and the touch keyboard button would appear on the taskbar. Click on it and this opens this kind of a virtual keyboard. Click on the emoji option here and you can see all these funny emojis, and you can use them with Microsoft Office applications and even other applications. Isn't this easy? If you have any doubts with the procedure, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. The link has been shared in the description section. Scroll down to the comments and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.